show. Well, I think
Team Awesome
is
awesome.
When you're in a state, tune in to Team Awesome.
Why did I put, I did double guns to the camera.
I don't know.
Well, I'm sorry. That was inappropriate.
I was so confused.
Double guns
by that.
At the camera? Like, yeah, okay. Sorry. Or not. No. Confidence. We're here, man. Deal with it. And it's Team A. Was that awesome? Incorporated. More or less. We're incorporated today. Why not? And it's right. M and V here, ready to do this. And what is this? A reaction to what? Gaga. Another Gaga. We did Stars Born.
Yep.
And now this is the official music video for the movie starring Bradley Cooper, Lady Gaga, of course, and the rest. Oh, Sam Elliott's in this, apparently.
Yeah.
Which I thought it was like Bradley Cooper's, like, I was like, he's doing his best Sam Elliott. And I guess Sam Elliott is playing his father in the movie. Very appropriate. We love the Gaga, of course. We love
everybody.
The Cooper. The Cooper is great. They're wonderful together, I'm sure. We have to see the movie.
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's watch this music video. I think he sings in this. If he doesn't,
we'll see.
Comments below.
It's called Shallow.
Fact check us. It's called Shallow from A Star Is Born. Hit play in 3, 2.
Fun.
I'd leave in the comments below if he's playing guitar. And also, we will have to talk over a lot of this because of, you know, like, friendly stuff. Trying to be friendly.
Yeah.
Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is he... Is there something else you're searching for? If he's actually singing, that's amazing.
I think he is.
Whoa.
I heard he is singing.
That's cool. In all the good times, I find myself longing for. Oh, so there's it's a romance thing.
Mm-hmm. And in the bad times, I fear myself.
Oh, so this must be from, this is the moment from the movie. Sorry. Tell me something, boy. Of course, she's tired trying to fill that void. Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. There we go.
Yay.
There we go. She was holding back, and now she's like, just okay, boom. Cool. Bradley Cooper is singing. He sounds very, very good.
He does.
And if Lady Gaga is singing, she
of
sounds very good.
Of course she's singing.
Well, you know, it's Hollywood. She could be faking it. Sorry, clearly she's not. I'm kidding. Don't take that seriously.
Yeah.
God, internet.
I mean, I know movies are different, obviously, but she has stated that she refuses to lip sync.
Oh, of course. Well, she doesn't have to. She's, I mean, I'm embellishment. See, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm already having to defend everything. Internet. Did she just punch glass?
Yes.
That's awesome. Sorry, don't do that. But that was tough. Oh, okay. Whoa.
Was this going to be like a June Carter, Johnny Cash sort of situation?
Right? Yeah, but apparently this is like a, it's almost like a remake, but not really a remake. It's an homage to the original A Star Is Born.
Well,
so
that's
it's sort of like a modern day homage. Yeah.
It's a remake of a remake.
Not really a remake, though. It's more of an inspired by, because this is a totally different world that we're dealing with, you know? Like the original is A Star Is Born. Sorry, we were talking through a lot, but we were trying to be friendly to the people who created this.
Yes.
So here we go.
It's Lady Gaga.
How are you being friendly if you're talking over it? It's like, well, you know, it's because of, you know, we're on YouTube, so we're trying to be appropriate here.
Yes.
Come on. We're giving credit to the artists here, and we're trying to let everyone know we're being cool about it. And this was very, very well done.
Yeah.
I mean, this makes me want to see the movie, mm-hmm. obviously. Did she help compose the music? First question. Comments below. I'm sure she must have. At least the arrangements, you know, like the way the vocals were carried out.
I bet she did. Yeah.
Did Bradley Cooper, is he actually playing guitar? Does he know how to play guitar? Like, this is, all of it is very fascinating. He looks very genuine in the part of a haggard rock star, I would say. He seems to really be pulling that off, like, very, very well. It's Bradley Cooper. I mean, like, the guy, Rocket Raccoon, for those of you Marvel fans out there.
The Hangover for everyone else.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Really different.
Yeah. Seeing him play this part is a departure for even Bradley Cooper, who usually kind of plays, like, the clean hero, you know, or the kind of, not even the clean hero, but, like, the kind of charming rogue, like a Han Solo type is usually what you think of with Bradley Cooper. Mm-hmm. But this is the first time you see him kind of playing like a haggard, like almost like Sam Elliott kind of part, you know, where he's like, I'm just kind of drunk all the time. <It's> like, what? Nothing? Oh, God. Like, I'm looking forward to that performance because he seems to be really relishing in that. And you're right. June Carter, Johnny Cash. Totally.
Sort of, yeah.
Totally, I'm feeling that.
I have really high hopes for this.
Me too.
Honestly. I mean, it doesn't help that because the previous incarnations of this movie have been so successful, it's under a lot of pressure.
Right.
And there's already Oscar buzz around it.
There's a lot. This is total Oscar bait. I mean, how could it not be? I mean, it's all there. You've got the performances, you've got the music, you've got the reverence, you've got the filming, you've got the writing, you've got the material, and in an era where, like, you know, the film industry is hardcore about action, spectacle, set pieces, big explosions, you know, no one in particular. It's a very sort of basic thing that we get from the films now in the movie industry. So this is almost like a throwback to not only the golden era of filmmaking, but to like an indie 90s era.
Yeah.
Right? Like, and I know it's like, well, dude, why do you keep bringing it up? I don't know. You tell me. The point I'm trying to make is that when you look at this film and you look at this music video in particular, if this is a little taste of what we're getting, I'm really looking forward to the rest. Like, this is a good appetizer for what we have coming. Like, I'm genuinely, and also Lady Gaga in performing in lead role in a film, like,
I'm super excited for that.
Feature film. Like, this is her first, like, lead role in a feature, right? She's been in movies, but, like, this is her, like, I'm surprised she hasn't been in more movies.
I mean, it was a natural progression after American Horror Story.
Why hasn't Lady Gaga been in more movies? Like, she's kind of a natural. Like, I'm amazed that DC hasn't tried to use her for a superhero thing.
Well, she did a documentary, and then she released an album, and then I'm pretty sure, based on the timeline and my limited knowledge of filming schedules, that she probably started this movie pretty soon after she released her last album.
Well, she's a musician first and then, you know, everything else after. So it would make sense that she would do music, then jump into, like, well, I have time after this tour and this, and I'm doing an album, blah, 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 so I could do this, you know, like American Horror Story when she was jumping on that. I just think that she should be, she's a natural performer, she's a natural artist, I mean, like, natural actress, I mean, perform, like, my God, it just makes sense for her to kind of do more movies. Like, I don't know why, like, she should be Black Canary in DC, sorry.
She should be Poison Ivy.
I'm wearing a Marvel shirt and talking DC, but it's Lady Gaga, so it's okay. It's neutral neutral ground, all right? We're neutral gang territory, I guess, in Marvel. Or, sorry, DC, blah, 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 blah. DC. And she could easily be in, I'd like to see her in that Harley Quinn Birds of Prey.
Well, yeah, I want
to. I'd like to see her with Margot Robbie playing like another chick hero. Sorry, lady hero. Whatever. Whatever.
I want her to be Ivy.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
Okay, we got to sign it. Guys, petition below Lady Gaga to be Poison Ivy, what have you. Either
Let
or.
Let us know in the comments. If she plays Black Canary, I think Lupita Nyong'o should be Poison Ivy.
Lupita Nyong'o is already in the Black Panther thing in Marvel. They are not letting her go to
that's
DC.
True.
They never play. They never play together. The sandboxes are separate.
Okay, we should rate this.
Okay, all right. Out of...
Countesses.
Out of 10. Because, you know, music videos are based upon... Generally, we do it. Our scale is for telling a story. Because just because it's a song doesn't mean the video doesn't have to be boring or basic. This is a part of a larger story that's being told.
Yes.
So it's kind of out of context, but you get the emotion when you hear it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you get what they're trying to convey when you hear it. So I kind of got what the story's about through not only the visuals and through, like, what cutting around. Because, like, it's basically like a montage of footage from the film to try and tell a story from the song to make a music video, which is fine. That's in that sense, if you're trying to make a music video out of footage you have from a feature film and you're trying to cut that together and make it look convincing, they did a really good job. I mean, it looks like... It would be, I mean, like a norm, like, it, I don't know. Is it a normal music video? Is this something that would just play on MTV if that's still a thing? What am I talking? Is MTV still doing stuff like that? Do they play music videos with VH1? What happened to them? Are they around? What's going on? What era is this? Sorry. Carry on.
I was going to say that, I could see this still playing on, I mean, probably CMT because it is a country music movie.
There we go. They're still doing stuff like that. Okay, it'll be on CMT. There, I can see. Got it. Great. It's country, right? It's basically country. And I'm not big on country myself, even though I grew up in the Midwest and there's big country stuff out there. Garth Brooks. Sorry, why am I laughing? No offense. Brooks and Dunn. Yeah. My whole thing is I love that this is, like, legit. Like, instead of doing A Star Is Born, and I don't know how the original film was. I don't know if it was country or not, but I love that they're just going deep in the country thing. Like, State Fair country. Like, that's cool. That's, you don't usually see that in the movies, and when you do, it's not as romanticized.
Mm-hmm.
It's more kind of like, oh, isn't this stupid? But they're looking at it more like, hey, this is like real down-home stuff. This is where real people come from.
Yeah,
so
for sure.
It's great. It's great. So out of 10, I think it succeeded in doing its job. But again, it is just kind of a montage video, but those are great. It's a great, the song really sells all of it, brings it all together. So if it's about the song, I've got it like 9.5, almost 10. And the reason why is because I would have liked a separate music. Like, I would have liked them to have filmed.
Oh, like a separate.
Like,
I get
as
that.
As if the characters made a music video for the album that they, or the song that they did. I would have liked to have seen them do something. Like, not that that's bad.
Yeah.
Like, because I love what they did, because, like, I'm getting a taste of the movie. But maybe they, like, Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga have different shooting schedules. So
yeah,
it just makes sense. So out of 10 Gagas on the Gaga scale, this is 9.5 for me.
Same.
Yeah.
I'm totally really looking forward to this. I really want to see it. Yeah, let us know if Bradley Cooper is actually singing
of the musical stuff.
If he was, I'm very, very impressed.
Yeah, same.
Lady
here.
Gaga goes without saying. She's
tremendous.
Incredible.
They if they're not doing an album, they should. Like, as the characters. Like a concept thing. But we'll see. Time will tell. I hope there's more tunes to come from this album. And it's getting me into country again, which is interesting. All right, that's going to do her. It's going to do her. Yeah. Thanks for tuning in. Hit the thing below for all the buttons. Description is the links below. Podcast, we do that on all the things that podcasts are on. And you know how to do stuff and make it happen. Whatever. Lost steam at the end.
Like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to get notified every time we post.
Thank you so much. That's going to do her again.
Thank you. That already.
Thank you, good night, or good morning.
Goodbye.
Afternoon.
Just say goodbye.
Have a lovely time.
This has been Team Awesome. Team Awesome. What a fun experience. Well, you know we do it to the show, right?
Awesome.
You're at Team Awesome, Inc.
Wink, wink.
Shut up.
Yeah.